In New England, rum is distilled from molasses and barrels are filled, then shipped off to the Golden Coast, traded for slaves at African posts. Millions of doomed African slaves shipped through the frigid deadly waves over the Triangle's Middle Passage, and traded in Barbados for molasses. The molasses is then shipped due north to New England's Atlantic ports. To this coast the traders come, trade their molasses for barrels of rum. From New England to Africa, Barbados and back again, every leg of the journey is made over and over and over. It's made a triangular train. In the lingering rum is distilled from molasses and barrels are filled, and shipped on to the Golden Coast, traded for slaves at African posts. These millions of doomed African slaves shipped to the frigid deadly waves over the Triangle's Middle Passage, traded in Barbados for molasses. Molasses then shipped due north to New England's Atlantic ports. To this coast the traders come, trade the molasses for barrels of rum. To Africa, Barbados and back again, every leg of the journey is made over and over.